Hi, I'm Lily and welcome to Top Crypto. Today, I'm going to show you how to buy NFTs on OpenSea and connect your MetaMask wallet to it. Please note that I'm not a financial advisor and this video is for informational and educational purposes only. So this is how the website will look like in the first time you access it, and I'll leave a link in description for you to access. Click Create. Then, you'll need to connect your MetaMask wallet to it. Once you click on it, it will take you to this website. You can either download it on Chrome as an extension or download it on iOS or Android. Then, click here to install MetaMask. After you install it and create your account, it will appear as an extension right here. If it didn't appear, click on this, then click the pin mark. Here it'll show you how much you have in Ethereum or US dollars. Now, I'll show you how to connect the wallet to OpenSea and buy NFTs. Once you go back to OpenSea, click on the extension, then go to the three dots and choose Connected Sites. Click on Manually Connect to Current Site so it connects to the already open OpenSea. Don't forget to check the links to these websites after you finish the video. To log in, click on Profile, it opens and shows your name, maybe place a profile pic if you like. To buy an NFT, go to the search bar and type the name of a collection. We will type this for example and choose it. Choose anyone you like from these and click Buy Now. A payment pop-up will appear where you agree to their terms and click Confirm Checkout. As you see, the wallet will open and show you the price in Ethereum and dollars, and if you have balance, you can buy it. So thank you for watching this video. If you found it helpful, make sure to give us a like. Make sure to add any comments with questions that I may have not covered, and subscribe to our Top Crypto channel so you can get other great content like this one that will help you in your cryptocurrency journey. Don't forget the links in description, and that's all for now. Thank you for being here.